Hello, I'm John, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the series MBLT Miniature Submersible Level Transmitter. Dwyer's multi-purpose and dependable MBLT monitors liquid level in applications such as wells, boreholes, and ballast tanks. The series MBLT is a miniature tapered style submersible level transmitter that is suitable for general fluid level monitoring. The design is only 5/8 of an inch in diameter and is constructed of a welded 316 stainless steel body and tapered nose cap. The narrow design is great for applications where the transmitter has to go into a pipe. These units are equipped with dual arrestor technology grounded to the case for lightning and surge protection, which eliminates both power supply surges and lightning ground strike transients. Submersible level transmitters are pressure transmitters manufactured to read hydrostatic pressure from inside the fluid. These transmitters are submersed into the fluid that they are measuring and will give an output proportional of the fluid level above the sensor location. Since these instruments are measuring the hydrostatic pressure, they must compensate for barometric pressure that acts on the fluid's surface. In order to ensure the accuracy of the unit, all Mercoid submersible level transmitters include a vent tube that allows for barometric pressure compensation. As a standard, Mercoid installs a maintenance vent filter to protect the sensor from water debris. The MBLT is accurate up to 0.1% full scale versus the best fit straight line method and is designed for years of trouble-free service. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.